So then, Hrimthor, the stonemason's son in disguise, offered to fix Asgard's walls. Hrimthor made short work of it, of course. He had the benefit of his father's training and the aid of a magical stallion for fetching stones.
And we'll pick this up later.
Sounds like a dragon.
Focus up!
Thank you. boy.
Sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
Dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Surely you get sad from all the roaring and fire breathing, lad.
This must have been a small settlement.
We will not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Atreus, to me.
Okay. I'm coming. Here we go.
Attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
guess this actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
Looks like the runes on the right side fell off. They must be around here somewhere.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Hold on. Let me read this. Should be easy to solve now.
What do they say, boy?
Trua. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Look here. Another.
It's Skavi. Mother liked her. The great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the hunt, they called her.
That's her father. And all the animals she owned.
He taught her well.
The last panel.
And they're still there. Quite a story.
Yeah, but if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
One behind you, brother.
Boy.
Yes, sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some kid. Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Focus up, boy!
But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. One more for the collection.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Oh!
never complete. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh.